いやもうすごくまあ、チームメイトもそうですし、まあ、ファンの方からもたくさんメッセージいただいて、うん、でこうやってまた帰ってくることができたので、まあ、本当に皆さんに感謝しています。
うん、I'm just full of gratitude. It's really nice to be back. You know, I had a lot of my teammates send me some messages and fans too, great messages. So, it's really good to be back.
How difficult was it to make that decision to leave, and also how good does it feel to be back with your Padre family?
まあ、自分の中ですごく難しい、まあ、なんていうのかな、複雑な、まあ、問題ではありましたけれども、さっきも言ったみたいにこうやって、まあ、帰ってきて、まあ、こういう素晴らしい球場でファンの前でこうやって練習とかできるのがすごく嬉しいです。
No, it was a difficult decision to leave, obviously. You know, things can get complicated sometimes. So, but again, you know, it's really good to be back, you know, out on the fieldYou know, in front of the fans, with the teammates and all that. So, all in all, it's a great day.
We've heard reports that you've been working out. Obviously, you came today, you got a bullpen in. How are you feeling physically? And what is the timeline in your mind of when you might be able to return to the mound?
まあ、すごく今日の、ブルペンも良かったですし、まあ、この後、まあ、チームの方と話して、あれですけど、まあ、まあ、リハビリのアサインメントなのか、ライブBPなのか分かりませんけど、そういう感じでいくと思います。
Well, the bullpen was very good today. Very satisfied with how things went out there. As far as moving forward from here, I'll have some conversations with the appropriate people. I'm not sure if it's going to be a live BP or whether it's going to be a rehab assignment, but we'll get to that and then move forward.
How much have you thrown? Where would you say that you are in your build-up, in your progression of the hunting?
どれぐらい投げたかと、まあ、2回ぐらい出した相手に投げましたけど、この1週間ぐらいはそういうのは投げてなかったです。
Not much of past week as far as throwing goes, but throughout the 2 months, I think I did about 2 live BPs.
Are you still dealing with any type of arm injury, or is it just a matter of ramping up?
ただその今は打者にしっかり投げてないので、まあ、体今健康ですけど。
Yeah, it's just a matter of ramping up right now. You know, I haven't had the opportunity to really, you know, throw against, you know, hitters and all that. So, yeah, it's more about ramping up.
Do you feel close to being able to come back?
まずその試合投げてないので、まだその近いかどうか分からないですけど、まず試合投げてみてどうかっていうところ。
Yeah, just have to see whether it's live BP or rehab assignment and see myself throwing the game, and then I'd probably be able to give you a better answer to that one.
How much did you throw today? How many pitches?
27.
Is that about as much as you've thrown? Like, what's the extent of your live batting practice as far as pitches?
Live batting practice?
You said he threw
bullpen today, too.
No, in the past, when he threw his live batting practice.
Oh.
何球なの？45ぐら
い。So, around 45 for the live BPs? Yeah.
How much, if at all, did you keep an eye on the team or the games? Were you able to do that at all? What did you think of so?
まあ、試合は見てましたね。だからすごい僕がいない間の方が良かったので、それがちょっと帰ってくるかどうかをすごく迷わせました。
Yeah, I've been keeping track of the games. I've been watching the games, and you know the team's doing so good, so it makes you think twice of you know whether it's the right thing to come back or not.
How inspirational was it to watch how the team played in your absence? The fact that you guys are in a playoff push, how much did that influence your decision in coming back?
チームがいい状況だからこう戻ってくるっていうディシジョン、っていう部分はあったんですかって質問ですよね。
いやそれは全く関係ない、うん、僕の問題なので、うんまあ、チームが勝ってようが負けてようが、うん、っていうところで、ただチームが僕が離れてよかったので、うん、帰ってくることによって悪くなるのが嫌だから、うん、そこでちょっと迷ったところはある、
うん、No, he was just trying to make a point that the team was doing really good, soJokingly, you know, it might not be the right thing to come back, but you know, it's basically my decision. You know, just wanted to see where I was, and then I felt like it was, I was ready to come back, so that's why I'm coming back.
When did you make that final decision, and how did you tell the team about it?
2日前からにエイジェにメッセージして、ずっとエイジェはこの2ヶ月間、本当にずっと友達として、 チームのその GM として以上に、うん、友達としてずっと接してくれてましたし、ずっと帰ってきてほしいって言ってくれたので、うん、まあ、AJ に、うん、もう戻りますっていうふうに伝えました。
2 days ago, I mentioned to AJ that, that I'll be coming back. I feel like AJ has been, you know, more of a friend to me during this time rather than a general manager-player relationship. He's been very supportive and very understanding and compassionate of, you know, of these 2 months, and I really do appreciate that. So, again, I'm sorry to get back to your question. It was about 2 days ago.
Was it your decision originally to go on the, I mean, you could have just stayed on the injured list. Was it your decision to go on the restricted list?
そのね、あの、アイルに残ってっていう、そういうこともあった、できるとは思うけれども、残るのはできるけど、
結局チームと一緒にこうやっていろいろ遠征とか行くことが難しいと思ってたので、それでこう IL に入ってお金もらうっていうのが僕は嫌だったから、そういう形にな
ります。It was my decision to be on the restricted list. And, you know, if you're on the IL, and, you know, it was at that time, at that point in time, it was difficult for me to, like, go on the road and, you know, be with the team in that way. So, plus, you know, I thought it was wrong to be on the IL and, you know, collect sort of the salary during that time, too. So, it was my decision to go on the restricted list.
How often did you watch the games? Like, what was there a ritual to watch every game, or was it just out of the corner of your eye?
He was watching all the games.
Yeah. Every game.
Yeah.
What was the reception like from your teammates? I saw you give Popo a big hug. What's been the reception?
どういう反応だ
ったの？選手た
ち。まあ、すごく皆さん、なんていうの、まあ、笑顔で迎え入れてくれて、すごく、まあ、僕としてはすごく久しぶりに帰ってくるのがすごく、なんていうの、申し訳ない気持ちがすごく強かったんですけど、まあ、それを消してくれるような、迎えてくれました。
It was all smiles. Awesome. You know, from my standpoint, you've been away for such a long time, and you know, you feel a little bit nervous and maybe a little bad kind of going back into the clubhouse, but you know, all the smiles and all the hugs, you know, that kind of eliminated all that feeling, so it was great.